I don't think there's a reason to be concerned. I think that you will find these viruses, they do happen when you have many individuals in a closed environment, such as dormitories, and therefore it can be expected to be more so in the university settings. Again, the universities are very good about getting all their students vaccinated, making sure they've had both shots before entry into the university. So I don't think that it's much of a concern.